Another half bed, starting hand. Both my bow stats.
My blood runs cold.
Not the greatest two drop. But I have a couple of really nice three drops. Turn four, I can ward. Like, didn't get a Bastet, I know that much. Not sure what you'd want out of a raw deck for a Zeus. If he wants to give me time to establish my board, then I am more than okay with that. You what, mate? The brute. Give me time to develop all my gods. Don't have Book of the Dead, but I still win this. That's an Athena. Not what you like to see. Good topic. I want the Athena to feel like it's useful there. Nice. I'm actually really okay with that. Just give me time to develop the Neith. We're both developing boards, but my board does more damage than his. It's fine, because he can't get my raw on both of them. Why? It's interesting. So is that. He's really scared of me killing that Afra. Don't think he has another one. I have twice the health he does. That's unfortunate. Three, right? Any. That's the right play, buddy. Spartan. No, I guess Hades.
I arise.
Fear my leader. I actually don't. That's happening, first of all. And that's happening.
Time to limber up.
My only win condition is if I kills leader. He played his other Athena? Okay. Okay, well now I have to use sacrifice. Or I can pass out sacrifice, which is probably better. Ooh, that's really good. There is a chance. I have lethal if I auto sack and that goes there. 25% chance of winning on that. 2 is the magic number anyway. Where do I bastet sack? Well, I probably lost. Because, yeah, my hero can't do any damage to him unless I top deck something that can remove the over. Thanatos has taken a nice little walk. Keep going, buddy. Just leave. Bye. Oh, shit. He's back. Well, he's used both of his Athenas. He still has a Brute. He hasn't played any Spartans. Yet he puts a Spartan on his leader. I can't damage him. So I pretty much just have to out of the afro and then walk next to his leader and try to kill him. Damn it. That was a good game.